Created his wife Hathor, whom he had a son, Horus, who married Isis,